Right now, Baltimore police are investigating an ATM robbery in Fells Point. Just after 4:30 this morning, four unidentified suspects drove a van into the front of the 7-Eleven store on Thames Street. Officials say once the suspects got inside, they removed the ATM machine and fled the scene. No injuries have been reported at this time.